broke the fifth seal. I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink. For every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins, and where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault.
That I deserved it.
I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
I deserved it.
Don't leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. Came here. I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
You see? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Put down your guns. Take your friends. And walk away. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock.
Come on, rookie.
God is watching us, and he will judge you on what you choose in this moment. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Sheriff?
Hold on, Marshal.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone. When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet?
We're leaving, Rook.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there!
Shut up and listen! You put those cuffs on him. None of us get out of here alive.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Was blind, but now I see.
Hurry!
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.